And I remember when I was a younger man, my first ever pay-per-view for WWE, it was the main event.
And it was about that time. It was about that time that we went ahead and injected a little bit of star power. Let me talk to you. I'm going to put it to you like this. Don't worry about what I'm doing here. You go ahead and take a walk in cell. Ain't nobody trying to hear your prepubescent voice.
I agree.
Right back over here. At least we got somebody with a little bit of bass in their voice. But look at it this way, Wade. I ain't here to suck up to you, because if you so much as look at me the wrong way, I'll drag your ass out of retirement just to walk you right back in. Because I got the scoop. Standing here right now, you're seeing it. Oh, wait a minute.
Hey.
Look at this awkward idiot standing here. Barstool Sports.
That's
hey,
right.
I got the scoop for you, sports scoop. Tell all your friends.
Well, give it to
make
me.
Make it go viral. It's right here. It's NXT. It's LA. It's LA Night. Yeah.